The following is a message from the San Francisco Chamber of Commerce. There was a time when Union Square was a bustling hub of activity. From Gucci to Prada, Neiman's to Saks, stores in the downtown area flourished, enjoying record-breaking sales year after year. And then one day, disaster struck. It was not an earthquake, it wasn't a flood, it wasn't even a bad hair day. No, it was much worse. Sue Wallach moved to St. Helena. Now stores of the Napa Valley are experiencing skyrocketing sales, while Union Square has sunk into an abyss. The very lifeblood of San Francisco's luxury stores has poured into the streets. Dressing rooms stand empty. Size 5 shoes are piling up in stockrooms everywhere. As a result, San Francisco's economy is in serious trouble. If this is San Francisco's economy, this is St. Helena's. San Francisco's, St. Helena's. Mayor Newsom has created a special task force to deal with the problem.
We're doing everything we can to bring Sue back. San Francisco needs her. I need her.
Don't let the city collapse. Join the fight to bring Sue back. San Francisco is counting on you.